And so, class, that's how it's constructed. Any questions? Yes, Mr. Lion.
May I be excused to use the bathroom, sir?
You can wait 5 minutes, son. Now, where was I? As you can see, class, it doesn't take much to spring a leak in a beaver's dam.
Find a happy, please. Happy, please.
Pressure builds, causing more leaks.
Happy, please.
The pressure becomes unbearable.
Happy, please.
Until the dam finally bursts. Mr. Lion!
What are you doing?
What? Me? Oh, I was just checking to see how old the tree is.
So, you weren't going to relieve yourself on it?
Ooh, me? No, I'm fine.
Then you, don't have to go, huh?
No, not me.
All righty then, carry on.
It's beautiful.
Hey, watch it. There's a lion, buddy.
Oh, sorry. Go ahead.
Don't worry. I'll be quick.
My name is Andre Benjamin, better known as Andre 3000. And I will be playing the character of Sonny Bridges.
It should be there next to the heart. I even taped the original ticket to it, the one that said, follow the music.
Sonny's character is a little bit about my life.
One, two, three, and...
Sonny Rollins, he's this legendary jazz player that supposedly, now this is legend, so it's based on legend. He was at the top of his game and he stopped playing. And he wouldn't play in clubs, anything. He would just go under the San Francisco Bridge and play. And so hence the name Sonny Bridges.
Yeah, my name is Tom Kenny.
Hey, Lil D. Whatever is the big idea dragging us out into the rain? My cashmere sweater is starting to shrink.
My character's name is Eddie, Edward Philip James Lawrence III. He's one of those old school Southern sons, an aristocrat from a long, unbroken line of entitled rich kids.
I'm lucky I still have all 10 fingers.
You got 10? Wow, you are rich.
Which kind of sets him apart from, you know, from the rest of the kids at the school, because he's never really had to strive for anything. You know, it's all been handed to him on a silver platter.
Big D got me a gig on live TV tomorrow, and y'all ain't invited.
That's all right. My daddy owns the station. We are always invited.
Yeah, but I didn't say which station.
Daddy owns all the stations.